Hello, in this video we'll be looking at how to recreate the Tetris theme tune in SAS using the cool sound routine. If you'd like more information about how this macro called note works, then please look at the video on the recreating the Imperial March theme tune. But for now, all we'll do is just compile this macro here. We'll then compile this macro called Tetris, which contains the notes of the Tetris theme music, and we'll play it. And it's as simple as that.